Today's photo is a specially designed tiger rag that was produced for Clemson's trip to the 1978 Gator Bowl. Clemson fans were excited about the team, coming off the ACC Championship and playing one of the great programs in the country, Ohio State. The Tigers would get the win, and the game will be best remembered for Ohio State head coach Woody Hayes punching Clemson player Charlie Baughman.